In a country like ours, no, yung coup is always a possibility, no. Depende sa developing situations. Well, they have been promised that yung salary nila or salaries will be doubled. So, sino mag-iisip ng coup kung ganun? Saka wala naman nakikita pang good enough reason para magkaroon ng destabilization, di ba? Dahil in the first place, the president, unprecedented din yung popularity ratings niya. Wala pa nakakuha ng 91%. Imagine 91% with 8 undecided and ilan? 0.8 yung small trust, 0.2 lang yung no trust. E saka pa, nakakita na ba tayo ng ganun?